Oh, dude. I mean, dude.
Oh, dude!
That's exactly what I wanted.
Hey guys, that's right. We just dropped our brand new ANA merch. We got two designs for you guys. We got our classic ANA logo so you can watch our videos in style. And then we have our Getting Lost in the Sauce with some banging cosmic headphones. You can get both of these shirts right down below. Just go and scroll down and grab them. And with that, back to today's video.
Hey guys, hope you're having a great day. This was great life back checking out some
CCR,
dude.
Dude, I'm just excited. I fucking love CCR.
It's a good time.
Your mood.
Saw lots of suggestions. Great, what seemed like great suggestions in the last video.
Yeah.
But Born on the Bayou, I mean, come
on. That just sounds
intriguing.
Dude. Like, guys, we live in Florida. This is a swamp. This feels like the perfect song.
I want some swamp vibes, guys.
Yeah.
I'm really hoping that's what it is. If it's not, like, I'm going to approach the song humbly, obviously. But y'all know, like, we're ready for it.
Real fast, let's get that pre-toast going.
Yeah.
Pre-toast for CCR. Yep.
CCR.
And let's get this banger on the way.
Oh, dude. I mean, dude.
Oh, dude!
That's exactly what I wanted.
The clap track?
Yep, we both heard it. That's how you do a clap track in rock and roll.
Love the repeat.
Born on the bayou.
Oh, dude.
Born on the bayou. Born on the bayou.
No. Dude, he's so into it.
Such good guitar. Dude, so catchy.
Yeah. It's literally a vocal line on guitar.
And the bass?
That cowbell makes it. His little ramblings, like in between the songs. That guitar line, so good.
Finish her off, Alex. Mm. Mm. Good whiskey. Good old Born on the Bayou.
Dude, that...
Wow.
Oh my God, I need my headphones off for that. Holy cow, that was...
That was next level good. That was next level.
I mean, I don't know what to say. I was ready for something... I don't even want to say like that, but like that also, if that makes any sense.
That was just...
I don't know, man.
It was so good. I mean, could you tell we were into it? You know?
That was... That was some of the most fun I've had in a minute.
Yeah, you know, like
just,
that.
Just kind of jamming out because they're not taking themselves too serious. Therefore, I don't feel the need to like take them so serious either.
No, I'm just having fun. They're just having fun. They're literally like the whole game plan is like, we're just gonna get out here. We're gonna spit some rock and roll, and we're gonna like it's almost like he didn't know the lyrics. He was just like, I'm telling a story about being on the bayou,
dude.
My grandpa had a boat.
Dude, it's, oh my god! It's like we said about the Doobie Brothers song we did the other week. Camping Trip, third song in. Well, actually, is this second song or fourth song in? Because third song is already the Doobie Brothers song.
Good question. I think fourth song. This is when you've already hit some bangers and you're trying to like up that level. Like you're trying to like how much can I dig into this road trip?
It's just yeah. Wow.
His
vocals, because the thing is like. For a song that isn't taking itself so serious, this man is dishing it out.
Yeah, but that's why.
He just, of them were, too.
He doesn't care. This is a lesson to everybody. You're way cooler if you don't care. You're way cooler. Like, if you're like...
Trademark Alex 2020.
Trademark somebody definitely.
Way cooler if you don't care.
But it's like, yeah, man, if you try too hard, if you care too much, it's just not good.
You know what the craziest thing, too, is of the songs you've heard previous to this one, I don't think I've ever heard the drumming be this intricate in terms of just like, you know, he wasn't doing anything too crazy.
Yeah.
But so all the previous songs, it was pretty simple stuff.
Yeah.
He was doing the job, but like, you know, he was playing for the song. He was doing the same thing here, but like, you heard all these little moments of like going crazy, dude.
And
the guitar lines.
The clap tracks.
Oh, yeah.
And the cowbell. Like, it was just, everything was placed so perfectly.
So wait, did they play us?
What do you mean?
Because like, we're saying like they didn't care much, but maybe they did.
No, they didn't. I'm just they didn't, dude. I mean, maybe they did. Maybe we're getting played.
Dude, there's... I mean, this cut, that was good. I don't know, dude. There's a lot going on.
This is one of those that's like...
I can't hear the guitar lines, dude. The guitar lines.
Yeah, because
they're so simple, but the writing, dude, is so...
They end up being almost like a vocal melody with how good they are. Like, bum, ba, ba, na, ba, ba, na.
Dude, I'm going to be walking to class and just, like,
grooving
that, dude. Like,
yeah, that's a heater. That's a heater.
And the bass underneath, too.
That's a heater.
Do you know what I mean? Just...
I mean, clearly, as you can tell, 10. That's a 10.
It is a 10.
That's a 10.
What they're trying to do, 10. All day long. Like, I want to... Hold up, guys. Give us a band with a song that is doing a similar thing that's doing it as good, if not better. Or at least in the same week.
Dude,
like something swampy where they're dishing it out. Like, can anybody else do
like,
it?
Like, this is exactly, like, this is better than what I pictured in my head. Like, there was no, like oh, I was hoping for too much. Like, no, they were like, whatever you think is going to happen, it's going to be better. Yeah. And like, they dished it out.
Yep. I told him, I was like, let's do Born on the Bayou. He goes, oh, hell yeah. Like, we were both down from the get-go. There was no convincing, no nothing. But it totally blew us away.
Yeah.
It was everything we wanted.
Phenomenal
plus
song.
Plus more.
Phenomenal song.
Plus more.
Gosh, dude. Great way to end the week is all I gotta say.
We're able to end the session too. This is we recorded a solid 6 videos in the sesh and solid stuff, dude. Solid stuff.
Oh, already starting again.
It's replaying.
All right. That means we're ending the video off with Born on a Bayou.
Right.
All right, guys.
So, with that said, we will see you all next. Y'all have a fantastic time.
Catch you later.